One of the most significant improvements with the Fluke Battery Analyzer is the addition of intelligent test probes. The BTL21 Intelligent Test Probe has the ability to indicate voltage as well as other readings such as milliohms and temperature right on the integrated LCD display, eliminating the need to refer to the main unit to verify measurement results. To take a measurement, we simply connect to the battery. Once the measurement is made, it'll automatically save and hold the result. Notice on the display the temperature measurement. The temperature is measured with the temperature sensor found at the tip of the negative probe. This measures the temperature at the terminal, which is a recommended method for checking battery temperature. We can also use the intelligent probe in the sequence mode. Simply enter into sequence mode on the instrument, then begin taking the required measurements, specifically voltage and battery resistance. The display on the probe handle indicates that the reading has been taken and saved, and the probe uses verbal cues to indicate which measurement in the sequence has been made. Offering reduced testing complexity, a simplified workflow, and an intuitive user interface, the Fluke 500 series of battery analyzers offers a range of innovative products to fit every application, all with the Fluke promise of ruggedness, ease of use, and ergonomic design. Check out fluke.com for more information.